kneel down. And I want us to ask God to give us victory over those things tonight. Because His Word said, greater is He that is in you than he that is in the world. You don't have to give in to that sin. You have a choice to say no to temptation. You have a choice to say no to the sins and temptations that affect us and that hinder us. So we're going to ask the Lord tonight to give us victory over those things, Lord.